Good morning and welcome to HymnSing. You know, God has given us an amazing gift in music, and it allows us to express our joys, our sorrows, our thankfulness to Him, but most of all, it really helps us to express our awe in His glory and His majesty. So we invite you to sing along with us as we sing these great hymns of our faith.
From my Lord, this was freely given, and I found that He always kept His word. There's a new name written down in glory, and it's mine.
And it's mine.
Oh yes, it's mine.
Yes, it's mine.
And the white robed angels sing the story. A sinner has come home. Jesus saves me and keeps me clean.
Our scripture reading for today is Psalm 96. Sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Sing to the Lord, praise His name. Proclaim His salvation day after day. Declare His glory among the nations, His marvelous deeds among all peoples. For great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. He is to be feared above all gods. For all the gods of the nations are idols, but the Lord made the heavens. Splendor and majesty are before Him. Strength and glory are in His sanctuary. Ascribe to the Lord, all you families of nations. Ascribe to the Lord glory and strength. Ascribe to the Lord the glory due His name. Bring an offering and come into His courts. Worship the Lord in the splendor of His holiness. Tremble before Him, all the earth. Say among the nations, the Lord reigns. The world is firmly established. It cannot be moved. He will judge the peoples with equity. Father, thank You for the challenge from Your word today, the reminder that You want Your name to be proclaimed throughout the earth, and that glory and honor will be brought to the name of Your Son. Thank You for what You are doing in our lives as individuals, as a community of believers, as a body, and we pray that that worship of Your Son will extend throughout our communities and our families, and that You will accept the worship and praise of our hearts. We are thankful that You have chosen to introduce us to the message of the gospel, and we have responded. Would You accept today of our worship, our thanksgiving, and our honor due to the name of Your Son, because we pray in His name. Amen.
Turned in.
is.